I'm a villain. I think villains are smarter than heroes because they don't mind stabbing somebody in the back to get where they want to get. It's a fact. It's a proven fact. Google it. Believe it or not, I'm a little nervous going in. I'm still in awe of who I'm here with. I mean, for God's sake, Boston Rob. Parvati. I mean, you know, I got to get my mind straight and not let them get me too starstruck. I'm out here playing a game with them now.
Russell, how does it feel to be deemed one of the 10 most notorious of all time?
I'm still in awe that I'm here with all these great players. Finally, I can play the game with somebody that respects the game.
I can't believe I'm doing this again. It's just starting to sink in.
I believe I'm going to have to stay on my toes with these fellas. I'm ready for it. I'm ready for the challenge. I got way more to prove right here than I did last time. If I could do it here, if I can take it all the way, if I can whoop these all-stars, doesn't that mean I'm the best ever? I'm going to play similar to the same game. I'm going to use the mind game. They better give it their all and play the game, because I'm taking this crap serious. That's why I'm here. I have to work my magic on the villain side, which is going to be tough.
I want to go to the final two.
Yeah, so do I.
I ain't going to say that anybody else. This is what I want. I don't want anyone to go to the top two. Period. That's what I really, really want.
I'm done with that.
These are all-stars. But you know what? I'm a little above that. Like Michael Jordan is in basketball. Like Michael Phelps is in swimming. There's always somebody that's above their sport. And I'm the best player that ever played this game. Now guess what? I get to prove it.
Rob, he thinks he's the boss of the camp. He thinks he's in control. But this is my mountain, and I'm still the king of the hill. So Rob is my palace. So I'm still the king, unless I'm dethroned. But you know what? That ain't gonna happen. Boston Rob thinks that he's in charge. I'm starting to think this just ain't working out. I didn't know his personality was that strong.
You gotta be careful. That's what I wanted to talk to you about. You gotta be careful. Because people want to have any excuse to not be the vote. What is that excuse? Oh, Russell and Parvati are together.
Right.
Whatever it is.
Right.
Everybody's gonna use an excuse that it's not them.
I've seen this go down before. You gotta be careful. You know, the way you're hanging out with her and everything. And I mean, she might not be the strongest, and she got a lot of friends on the other side.
It's ostracizing you.
Right.
And you got to be cool on that, man.
Yeah.
I get the benefit of the doubt one time.
Everybody knows Coach is a big joke. So he could go around flapping his jaws all he wants. The thing with Rob, he thinks he's the boss of the camp. Like, that's my daddy. Well, I'm the daddy around here. He don't know who he's messing with. Nobody knows who they're messing with around here. It's Russell Hantz. Give me a break. Rob thinks he's running the show, and Coach thinks he's running the show. But I'm going to take control of that. They want to play rough. I can play rough. King Rustall can get rid of the machete. Getting rid of the machete will cause conflict in this camp. Rob's going to go crazy. The tribe's going to go crazy. Everything's going to go haywire. This is going to be wonderful because it's not just going to be the machete. Old Boston Rob likes that hat, don't he? I think he will go nuts without his little bee hat. I don't even like the Boston Red Sox. It's the Houston Astros, baby.
Everybody this morning walks out on the beach starting doing a little coachy in a circle. You know, all that meditating crap. While they meditating, getting ready for the challenge, I guess that's what they were meditating for. I'm looking for the hidden immunity. I've been digging on this thing for 2 days straight. It was right in my face. That's what I was afraid of. Today, everything changes. Everything. Rob's not in control of this game right now. This is my key. This is my key right here. And now here it goes again. Look, things are changing because I have the idol.
What?
Yep.
She is.
Just grab onto my coattails, girl.
I don't ride coattails, baby. I don't.
You'll ride these. You're going to be okay. Nobody can know this, but somebody has to know with me so we can work it. I'm a show coach, I'm going to say.
Yeah, and coach will do whatever you want.
I'm going to have to convince coach to come to my side so we can get numbers here. I have a powerful tool, and that is the hidden immunity idol. I have the idol. And now we have the idol. So we get to the merge. We have to be able to get to the merge. I don't have any problem to give it to you to get further in the game with the votes.
I feel like I need to do something monumental like the Knights of the Round Table. That would go like this and you put...
Can I do this?
No, you do. You would like knight me just like that. I feel like this is... I'm serious. I feel like this is a monumental
moment.
And I honor you for trusting me.
Coach bows down to me. He was the one kneeling to me and I knight him. As the king that I am, I knight the Dragon Slayer to be part of my kingdom. I have the Dragon Slayer on my side now. Then we'll weed out Lil Rob's group. Man, it's personal with me and Rob. I don't think he knows who he's dealing with. He thinks he's tough. All right, may the best man win. Let's do this.
If you really don't have that idol, you need to go get it.
You telling me,
I'm telling you.
If I don't find the idol, they'll go for me tonight.
Better to play with me than against me.
Boss and Rob tells me, it's better to play with me than against me. Oh, really? I believe I'm going to get them to eat them words. Bob told me it's going to be me. I ain't stupid. They're going to vote for it. Put Tyson's name down. I want to give you the idol tonight. They're trying to blindside you. Who sees the second Tyson? I want to do it. It's breaking my heart. And I just wanted to tell you, I do what I have to do it to stay in the game. It's just, there's nothing I can do to help her. So... I'm a vote for Poverty.
Yeah. When Russell came and told me that he wanted to vote out Poverty, I thought it was actually an excellent opportunity to maybe flop my vote to Poverty. I mean, I want her out.
Yeah, the smartest thing for them to do was make it a three-way tie. That would force the idol. Then they can play however they want to play on the second vote. That would be a genius move. I don't know if they're that smart. I don't know if it would be the right thing, giving Poverty the idol. It's a really tough decision here. Way worse than last time.
If anybody does have the hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
I think I'm gonna take the target off of my back. No, not this way. You know, Coach, you always say loyal, honesty, and trust is the best thing. No matter how this comes out tonight, I'm going to stick to that. Poverty?
Thank you.
First vote, Russell. Russell. Poverty does not count. Poverty does not count. Poverty does not count. Poverty does not count. Tyson. Tyson. Six person voted out of Survivor, Heroes versus Villains. Tyson.
I think Jerry has all kind of respect for me now because I put my butt on the line for somebody else. Now she has an alliance that she has to start a relationship with. Jerry hated Poverty. I brought them together. But I'm that good where I could bring people together in this game for my good. You know, I don't want to swear on my family or anything. I'm so real with me, you, and Coach. That's who I want. You know, man, I don't know how else to explain that you can trust me. You and Jerry, I want to take to the top three. That's what I want. That's what, from the bottom of my heart, that's what I want. Poverty, I don't think I can beat her for the million. I want to take y'all to the top three, man. And that's what I want.
Let's blindside Rob.
I'm ready to get rid of that fool.
No, that's not good.
I'm going to use Rob's quote. If you ain't with me, you against me.
That's right. And you are against me. It's clear. My idea of trust and loyalty is different from Russell's.
Loyalty, I put my butt on the line for my people.
That's all you did.
I was willing to go home. If that ain't loyal, I don't know what is. I don't think you have the guts to do what I did last travel.
Eighth person voted out of Survivor, Heroes versus Villains. Rob.
Boston Rob was after me. You know what? I just won. Big time Boston Rob, the
super all-star. He ain't nothing on me.
It's like game on now, huh?
I'm controlling this game. I'll take care of all of them one at a time. This is Russell Hantz. If you ain't with me, you against me.
So, Rupert, shocked that Boston Rob is gone?
It sure looks like they got a woman's alliance.
When I found out that the Hero Tribe thinks this is an all-girl alliance, I thought they're making a huge mistake. Because there's no girl alliance over here. Rob got voted out last night because of me. But now, if we merge the Hero Tribe, they'll let me know whoever they're voting for if they think I'm the one that flopped. Why wouldn't I flop if I'm in trouble? I'm like, help. He's gonna flip. He's mad at me for getting rid of Rob, and now he's trying to stab me in the back.
Who does he think he is?
And you know the beautiful thing about all this? If he goes, there's one guy left, and there's no doubt in their minds what's going on.
Ninth person voted out of Survivor Heroes versus Villains, and the first member of our jury. Coach. Rupert, what's the reaction to seeing its coach that is now gone from the game?
Cannot believe Coach is gone. You know, but that women's alliance looks very strong. It's kind of obvious.
JT, obvious to you guys? It's a women's alliance.
I would have bet my life Russell or Coach one was going to be gone.
Listen, when the challenge is over, you go to JT, okay? He's going to give you something.
Why? Okay?
Use it tonight. Protect yourself. Get rid of one of them. You come on board with us, okay? Good. Get rid of her ass.
Heroes win immunity!
Now, I don't even have to find idols. People are actually giving me idols. You don't hand the enemy the idol, especially when his name is Russell Hantz. You don't do that. That's a no-no.
Russell, read in complete privacy. This is a huge turning point in this game. This is not fake. Play the idol tonight.
For sure.
To save yourself. All the girls should be writing your name down. So act like you know you're going home. I can't believe he's writing all this.
He's telling me what to do. He's giving me pointers. How do you give the idol king an idol? Here, Mr. Russell, here's an idol. This one's just for you. Well, thank you. You know what? I think JT just handed me $1 million. Hey, I guess he can afford it.
He can.
We can then work on getting ourselves in the final three.
Wow, I wonder what that means.
Big promises, JT.
Yeah.
Hopefully I can trust you and you're not truly a villain.
Yes, I am.
Let's do this together.
I tell you what trust will do. We had a group of 10. We had three people that really trust each other. Me, Poverty, and Danielle. And we're still sitting here. That's what trust can do for you. If you really believe it, and if it's really true, you can make it all the way to the end in this game. We just got tree mail, and it comes with a map to our new home. If it is a merge, it's okay with me, because it's right up my alley. We're going over to the hero's home turf and weeding them out one at a time. Right now, I do think I have the only hidden immunity idol in pocket. The people that know about it are the people that have to know about it. My whole tribe, except for Sandra. We're not going to tell her anything. That idol is going to help the villain tribe weed out one of their members on the hero's tribe. I'm going to have them eating out of my hands.
Good to see you, buddy.
What's up, Russ? Welcome aboard, my friend.
Good to see you, buddy.
You know, it's the first time I've been comfortable since day four.
I imagine so.
This is where I stand. This is it for me. So don't even have any doubt.
I don't doubt
you. Don't have any. Don't even worry. Where am I getting it? I am on board with y'all. Hook, line, and sinker. They're biting everything I tell them. This is going to be way easier than I thought. It's going to be a wonderful thing. My plan A is to get an idol to Poverty, save herself, vote out JT. I don't have a plan B, but I hope for the second time I'm going to save her with an immunity idol.
I have a gift for you.
You know, it was just me.
It would be just me, but I got to keep these four girls on my villain tribe so I can get rid of JP.
Tonight's vote will dictate the rest of the game. This is the most important vote that I've ever been a part of. If one of the villains go home, then the hero's going to be in the top five. If one of the heroes go home, the villains are going to be in the top five. That's just how it's going to work tonight. That's going to happen.
You know what, Jeff? I think it would be downright depressing to sit and watch green bananas turn yellow without my debaucherous little villains. So, Sandra, that's for you. And Jeff, I would just like to increase our odds. So, Jerry, that one's for you too.
Damn it.
Any votes cast for Sandra or Jerry will not count. Jerry does 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 not count. 11th person voted out and the third member of our jury, JT.
Or, where'd you find the second island?
The Outback Challenge.
And you didn't tell me anything about it when I saved your ass and I've been doing everything. It's not a surprise. You lied to me. That's how I feel.
How did I lie to you?
Because you didn't tell me about it.
You
never knew about it.
Your ass was never in danger. She was getting
found it. We found it together. I didn't surprise you.
Yeah, well, you surely took the one I gave you.
It says on the clue, something about a stream where they drink water. It's by the stream over here, under a rock by a bendy tree. Danielle's looking at one side, I'm looking at the other side. I pick up a rock, have to be in there 5 seconds. There it is. She turns her back to me. I take it out, throw it to the side. I sit on it. I hid it in my pocket. I wanted to break away from her immediately because they hid the immunity idol from me. They didn't let me know about it. You know what? I'm not letting them know about it. I am the king of hidden immunity idols. Amanda is really an aggressive, strategic player. She's kind of like Boston Rob in a girl's body. So she has to go.
Hope I'm doing the right thing and playing it for myself this time.
12th person voted out and the fourth member of our jury, Amanda.
I'm never that nervous.
I'll tell you what, man. You've already proven yourself to be a disgusting, terrible human being to swear on your kid's life.
Well, you know what? It is the game, and you really f***ing up for yourself.
If you...
The great, powerful Rupert, the good guy.
You know,
the
you
second
say,
coming of Christ,
you
Rupert.
Say what...
You're such a dumbass, Rupert.
Jeff. Russell thinks he has it. Russell wins immunity!
Parvati and Danielle, to me, they're a team, when it's supposed to be me and Parvati. And that's a problem. So the only thing I can think of right now is to break up that couple.
I don't think you'd ever see me play for the million.
You really think so?
I wouldn't take her to the finals. Oh. She might try to get rid of you or try to get rid of me. That's going to come. If she tries to get rid of either of us, we can easily bounce out her.
Yeah.
Danielle came to me. She wants to vote you off when it comes down to 5 or 6.
Why would you want to do that?
And I ain't messing with you, Parvati.
I'm working Danielle, I'm working Parvati. I'm telling Parvati we gotta get rid of Danielle. I'm telling Danielle we gotta get rid of Parvati. So, by working both of them, I got both of them under control. I'm gonna get Danielle off tonight because it eliminates that pair. As soon as we get rid of Danielle, Parvati, she's gonna be so scared of me, she's gonna stick to me like glue. And she's gonna vote the way I tell her to vote.
I'm closer to the Parvati than you think.
Oh, really?
For us to continue with this conversation. It's been resolved.
Danielle.
I believe the decision today saved my butt. When Danielle said, we're closer than you really think, Russell, the switch went off in my head and I was like, oh, really? Did she just say that to me? I don't know if I believe Parvati anymore. All of a sudden, she's worried she's next. That shows me that Parvati and Danielle were a strong team, and I just got rid of her main alliance. Now she has nobody to lean her head on but me.
Russell hits the post!
Oh, man!
Russell wins immunity! Russell safe at tonight's tribal council, which means you will go to final tribal council. You will get a chance to plead your case for $1 million.
And no matter what, in any circumstances, I'm keeping Sandra. I think she might get Courtney's vote, and that's it. So I'm going to use Sandra for me to win $1 million. She can't beat me. Right now I'm on the fence because if I send Jerry home, I'll get her vote. I suffered way too much in this game not to win it. I have to win this thing.
17th person voted out and the 9th and final member of our jury, Jerry.
Day 39, you know, I said I would do it, and here I am. I've done it again. Sometimes it makes me want to tear up. Really does. Because you say you can do it, but it's a lot harder than you really think. And I've done it twice. Day 39. Tonight, I believe I have a good shot of winning this. Last season, I brought two people because I thought I could beat them. Because they were the weak players. And I didn't. I'm bringing people that other people don't like. Poverty has a lot of enemies. Sandra, she didn't do nothing. At the end of the day, the reason she's here is because she's easy to beat.
Everybody thinks that this game is a game of luck. Some cases, I believe it is. In my case, I don't believe it is. I played as hard as I possibly could play, and for some reason, you know, when I come here, I feel that people look at me like I did something wrong. You know, I tried to play hard. That's what I did. If I did anything to offend anybody in this game, I apologize. But I played the game. That's all I can say.